rabbit.
Ooh. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Bring them home, and they'll...
Don't be shy about using the garage. Get the materials we need, we can build you something.
Right behind you.
Gotta count my lucky. Okay, I'm in.
We have this whole area. What was that?
What's that?
Hope you're settling in here.
Our boss Bean is in a bit of a jam. One of our former colleagues ripped him off in a bad way. Could you help him out?
I'm sure he'll reward you with all that Wikibenia has to offer.
Thank you.
His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it.
Okay, yes. I lost my clothes and...
I hear him howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
Lucky stars.
Smash you!
move and cover me!
I've got some stuff. Drinking liquid metal.
It would give us a good foothold in the area, and Prosperity could always use the ethanol.
I got it!
crazy son of a bitch.
They're over on our left!
Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward.
America, America.
We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome and Ramon. They're saving people from the highwaymen. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team. Check up on them. They were at the old silo.
I can't thank you enough.
We're supposed to be the apex predator. What's that?
I hear something again.
And freeing prisoners for a while now.
Help, I thought I was gonna. Thanks.
God, help, thank you. Truly.
Holy fuck.
Smells like the highwaymen are in full ethanol production at the grain.
That outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you.
Small mercy!
Oh, Christ in a bucket!
Every time I step into the sun, I want to...
Something.
stay here.
She set up a shooting range over that way. If you manage to impress her, she might help you out.
Thinking she's got the body of a 30-year-old but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. You got a good eye. This storm's thicker than the oatmeal chicken in my foot. I'm not too insane, chickadees. Sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources.
Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance. time to keep sending reinforcements, so let's not waste time. Grab the prize and get out of there.
Go on!
Okay, buckle up! But you need to Now we need to get you out of here. Okay, let's meet up. There's a tower just on the other side of a tower. Shit. Sorry, my English. Sometimes I can't think. Go to the further tower. Here as soon as possible.
Trouble over there!
I'm coming into land now. Let's get out of here.
here real quick. Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Sharky.
Building something nice on top of an old trailer park.
This is Nick Rupp.
I'm with you. Don't flinch.
God, I'm such a cliche.
And they had me working on stuff for the twins.
Down to hell. They're mine. picture.
We won't be spoiling anymore. One less hooligan.
that, Chief? Silent as the grave I'll never fill. And coiled like a spring. They're mine. They won't be squished. Consider them buried.
Ugh! I had it under control. You didn't have to do that. You did all right back there.
And asked me if I wanted to join their group. Said all I had to do was prove myself in a fight club they set up out that way. I chased him off with my gun. But if you're looking to get an inside look at highwayman life, maybe you should find that little fucker.
Driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Now, I'm a go John Wick on their asses. I'm a fucking take from them, starting with my ride. in the clear on the other side. More baddies heading our way. Take them out with guns. Man, let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it explode. We can continue down this path of vengeance and we can bust some more heads, man, you know. Just give me a call anytime.
I think we got some twins in common. Come on, it ain't far.
All right, sport, lollipop it is.
Take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually.
I'm known to some as the Father. In the past,
whatever happens, keep in mind our gift is precious.
Almost threw up my guts there.
Oh,
make good use of the distraction and act quickly. My family cannot fight forever.
Silent as the grave I'll never fill.
dropped him like a newborn giraffe. One less hooligan.
Head it over!
They're hitting me! So rude!
Thank you.
forces have retaken the island. They've loaded it up with ethanol.
Trouble! Yeah.
Nice job. Now we need to get you out of here. Okay, I can see an old campsite to the southeast. Looks quiet. Perfect for pickup. Hurry and I'll meet you there.
Chose the stick. Here it is. With your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is... And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot!
Over and over and over!
Twins, right? You want to get close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I gotta wait.
Shits gave the rabbit something, and I wanna know what it is.
I'm with you on that.
close and personal with Mickey and Lou.
Don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn.
Thank you.
There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail.